Did you have it running while you were riding?
Yeah.
You did? Let's see what it says your top speed was then.
It's something wrong.
Okay, it didn't show. Yeah, okay, kill the app then.
I killed. Hopefully it will be.
Yeah.
So, now let's go darkness board.
Yeah.
It's more reliable. Go to here.
It's good for tracking, you know, and keeping our eye on what we've done, and not just what we're doing at the moment. But what we done maybe half an hour or an hour ago, right?
It's getting so zippy, you know, without all this stuff on it.
Yeah.
It's like... What's the thing?
Ja, den har säkert kraschat. Ja, avsluta den också så att man inte har...
Ja, exakt. Nej. No.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah, I mean choose RSHS and it'll do all the settings for you. There you go. Then it will do all the settings for you.
Good.
it will show the percent.
Yeah, I demand, but
yeah. Let's see the volts.
Volts.
96.9 volts, right? So 96.9 volts, exactly.
Not 100. Exactly.
No, it's, not
still okay.
Yeah,
it's still
exactly,
enough.
Exactly. So you're at 96.9, and I'm at 97.5.
Yeah.
Right. So it's we'll just remember that we have more or less the same battery right now. We'll see how it goes as we continue riding, right? Because then we also have a comparison.
Well, you have much more batteries.
Of course, I have much more battery.
It's a fat nick.
But we can still calculate, you know, if it's exact numbers or if that one uses more. Because a lot of people say that the RS-HS uses more battery than the HT and so on and so on. I don't think that's true. I just think a battery is a battery.
Yeah.
And I just think that, you know, if you get a heavier rider and he starts riding faster and so on, and you start doing all of those things, then of course, you know.
Of course.
If the HS is a faster wheel, you're going to be doing 60 kilometers an hour and feel comfortable, while here, you won't feel comfortable at 60 kilometers an hour. You'll do a burst at 60 kilometers an hour. You'll feel comfortable at 50 kilometers an hour. So if you're always riding 10 kilometers faster on this wheel for any given speed, 30, 40, 40, 50, then of course it's going to use more battery. But people don't think about that.
No.
I'll just naturally ride slower on the Nikola.
Yeah.
You know. But, yeah, they're fast enough. They're fast enough to kill us now.
Too much fun. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
I like that it's so light, you know. It's
yeah.
Not, you don't feel it like on the XM.
Oof,
my it's
God.
Not 45 kilos,
yeah.
But 22.
This is
22 kilos, you know. On this one.
22.
22.
Yeah, yeah.
In
the sun.
I approve. We have target brought
yeah.
out. That's what we're gonna do is with the weight. You know, we have to wait out. Try it here, Mike.
What's that?
Wanna try it here?
Yeah, I'd love to try it here.
Ah, it's a lovely pass.